As you can see in the video, Mr. Dallan, 25 years old from USA, United States of America. He just started, or he just kicked off from Teluk Intan to Kampa, and now he's going to continue his world tour journey to Taiping. And it seems that the journey will be roughly about 95 kilometers before he will reaching Taiping. Hopefully the weather will be in our favor, but it seems the weather now seems to be very hot. But anyway, by hook or by crook, Mr. Dallan will fight against the odds, and he'll be cycling at around average speed of 32 kilometers per hour. Raja Abdullah, on behalf of Alif of Sungai Besar, wishing him the best of luck. Thank you so much.